I wish my zoom was a little better. That's quite a ways away.
I wouldn't use it in the air.
No, you're actually having to fly right down to the ground.
Of course, there's raining on
it. Oh yeah, you fly
on. I mean, if you do, cut back.
When you pull back your throttle, you're going down.
Yeah.
So you go down and just above the runway, you're leveling off. Yeah. Let the just let it slide right into the runway. And I think you got it. And then so I keep it fixed. The rotors are going wide open. All you gotta do is push the throttle again and roll. You don't have to do anything with your rotors.
Come flying speed, you're just. You got your hand on your trigger, you just.
But here's what was actually going on with the engine was that you take off and run it and then stop and.
He levels it out there and just lets it settle.
Yeah, I see that. And then a little back stick, and then you use your rotor to slow yourself down.
You don't want to do that too high off the ground, though. You don't want to drive right in the
water. Yeah.